Hey guys, coming to you from Fastlane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1990 Ford Mustang GT convertible. And this is a low mileage original car. In fact, it only has about 35,000 original miles on it. And it's really impressive. We'll check it out here. You can see you have the driving lights up front here. And of course the Ford Blue Oval right there in the center. So it has the factory Ford aluminum wheels there. And of course you have your 5.0 badges here on the fenders. And then down there, along the rockers, it says Mustang GT. Very nice. And nice set of mirrors on there. And you can see the convertible top looks like new as well. And they've got it locked up at the moment. So I'll insert some photos in the interior for you. Alright guys, let's continue on out back here. And you can see this one has the little luggage rack on the trunk lid there. And these had those little louvered covers across the taillights. And of course it says Mustang GT right here in the center of the bumper. And another Ford Blue Oval back here as well. But you know, it's getting harder and harder to find low mileage originals like this. And obviously these Fox bodies are really collectible, mostly because there were so many parts made for that 5-liter, so that you can hop it up and make it, you know, as fast as you want to, basically. But definitely an impressive looking car. Yeah, let's go ahead and take a look at that 5.0. Alright guys, let's check out the specs on it here. You see, once again, it's a 1990 Ford Mustang GT convertible. It's got the 8.8 inch rear out back with 308 gears. And all leather interior and everything. Very nice. You guys can pause and read all the details. But anyway guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have. And I'll see you later. Bye.